the worst thing you've ever done, the darkest thought you've ever had. I will stand by you through anything.
I don't want to die down here.
I don't understand why you're doing this. You tricked me into coming by saying that he was in jeopardy, and now you won't let me leave. What am I supposed to do, jump from the third story window?
Imagine he was gonna hurt you. There was no choice to make. I thought that I could be me and the arrow, but I can't.
We're just doing what we always do, finding excuses.
I'm so sorry.
All this time I've blamed you for pulling me into the dark. But I was wrong. It was me who brought out your dark side.
The entire time that I was gone, I could never completely trust someone. And when that goes on for so long, you stop seeing people for people. You see threats. Then I walked into your office. The first person that I could see is a person. There was just something about you. Before I met you, I had a plan. I had a way that I was gonna be. Then you walked into my life. You changed everything. I was in darkness, but with your kindness, your generosity, your compassion, your intelligence, your wit, you brought me into the light. You let me know that I deserved it. You were that light, and I don't know if I still deserve that trust. If I deserve you. But whatever has happened, whatever will happen, the way that you make me feel is the best part of my life.
Last fall, you said we couldn't be together. And I believed you. Tell me if what you feel for me is real. If it's real, we'll figure it out. But if it's not, then please just let me go.
I don't want to let you go.
To kill it, to run away from it, but I can't, and I don't want to anymore.
You were my always. And I just want the chance.